Eviation Aircraft is building the Eviation Alice, which is the world's first all-electric regional commuter aircraft. It's a plane that takes 9 passengers, 2 crew, up to 1,000 kilometers per charge, all electric, just batteries, at 450 kilometers an hour, 240 knots at 10,000 feet. We are a new startup company, and if I need to kind of put my finger on what makes us different, I would say, first of all, it's the holistic approach to development. This was built from the ground up to be an electric aircraft. The biggest challenge for the company in the long run is to build a company for generations and then really to take this product to market in a way that makes economic sense in the medium and long term. Everything has to work first time right. That's extremely difficult, and to do it right, you need the right tools. Technology is quintessential, as they like to say. This was so clear. We had to work in the cloud. We had to teach our engineers to work in 3D experience, most of which came from different platforms. The reason it made sense was collaboration. The reason it made sense was also data security. I don't see this as a bug, the remote data. I see it as a feature. I can access it from all over the world. I can get my engineers, and today I have 164 subcontractors globally, all working on the same data set. We've gotten there faster than I imagined. I would say cheaper than I imagined as well, and that was very, very significant for us, especially in the early days of the company. I think the key takeaway for me is choose the right tools for the job anywhere you go. It's true for 3D experience for us as designers and builders of airplanes. It's true for you as a passenger. We want to fly like we hoped we would. And I think the Eviation Alice is one step towards that, and we're getting there faster than people think.